Yeah, we in the pit. We should acknowledge this. If I'm being honest, it seems like it's bottomless. Like off at the top, I'm thinking bikinis and streaking across the pitch. Or she needs to squat. Nah, I'm just being cheeky to soften it. But keeping on topic, this vibrant Dakota is completely incompetent. Immediately, we went to shopping and bought all the TP2P and 2 potty. But I've been doing some thinking. I reached a hypothesis. If we reach in our pocket, we can even the odds of it. Not just thinking about dollars, we all got a lot to give. And we all we got in this. And we lost our jobs, but we can still do a good deed and keep it anonymous. Rome wasn't built by the singular palm of a Remus or Romulus. Not by greed or prerogative or deceit or dishonor. It was the people's accomplishment. When something as simple as coughing can lead to a coffin, you see how your thoughts can shift. In keeping with positive thinking, I'm keeping my thoughts in agreement with godliness. So keep me in thought when you're needing the rest from reading the ominous. But feed me the knowledge and keep me depressed. That's for feeding my daughter with. Speaking of needing it off of my chest via esophagus, put it in ink like an octopus. Now let it sink like a nautilus. Praying for peace in your provinces, with prayer policing your populace. Prepare for a peak in the positive test, foreseeing the consequence. But we standing together nevertheless, we the cream of the crop of it. But we standing together nevertheless, we the cream of the crop of it. But we giving together nevertheless, with the cream of the crop of it. But we giving together nevertheless, with the cream of the crop of it.